My name is Ronica Jeffrey, actually Queen Ronica Jeffrey, and right now we have the Overthrow Gym.
My name is Leon Chat Show. Ronica Jeffrey at a party.
Hey, I'm Trisha, the Empress Napoleon. We're here at Overthrow, and we're hosting Ronica Jeffrey's Ticket Sale Media Workout Party. She's fighting September 11th at the Paramount in Huntington. Ronica is a very technical, talented fighter. She's very precise, she's slick, she's quick. She's always on point.
My mother is one of the best women by the New York City. And I am blessed to be in her presence and have a chance to train with the best. So I'm just happy that she is my best friend, my sister, my everything. She got my back. I love her. The queen is the best and she gonna whoop ass September 11th. Woo!
Team Little Fox, these girls work so hard. They work hard just like the guys and they don't get the benefit. Ronica got 5 belts.
Ronica is one of our trainers, one of our instructors. We're lucky enough to have such an accomplished fighter. Honestly, Ronica is one of the best fighters in the world, and people, you know, they're gonna find that out.
My name is Cornelius Lott. We're here to support the queen, Ronica Jeffrey. Most women fighters, most women bouts are more entertaining than the male bouts. They let it all hang out. You know, you can't knock it until you try it. You at least gotta see one of the fights. And once you see the female's fights, you'll see how intense and how great they fight. In my opinion, one of the most skilled female fighters I've seen. A very intelligent fighter. I think female boxing is on it's been on the uprise for a while now. I don't think it gets the recognition that it deserves. I think the female fighters put in just as much hard work as the males.
It's actually been really good. I've been working with actually, you know, Leon, my head trainer, which is always awesome. And I've also been working with Ron Gleason. So, you know, having like the mixture of the two has been really good. They've been pushing me. I've been getting some, you know, good sparring with Alicia Ashley and Melissa and Gertie Frederica, who's a powerhouse, just keeps coming. You know, I've been getting some good work and just been working hard. At the end of the day, I want to go in there just be myself. And, you know, according to what's going on, I would just have to adjust. And, you know, whatever my corner sees, then let me know or just work it out from there.
Hi, my name is Lola, Ronica's sister. We grew up in Brooklyn. I'm a hairdresser, hairstylist, and a makeup artist. And clearly that's complete opposite routes from my sister. Generally quiet, sweet, understanding. That's good for the buildup of boxing. Because she can deal with a lot. She'll take it in, she'll express it in a good way.
So what do you think about your sister boxing?
Oh, I actually really love it. I feel like it's a really good way to harness and channel a lot of, I guess, you know, around the world, negativity, anger, extra strength. Because I have a temper. But apparently she has the ability to channel it where she wants to. And I kind of just, she has a really good heart. That's what it is. That heart, that's a heart of gold.
She's a clientele.
The clientele here at Overthrow is particularly that young New Yorker that is kind of looking for that cool thing. There are people that are working here in the city and trying to kind of make it on their own as well. So everybody's kind of relates to that idea of fighting for something. To get to learn from actual real fighters and apply that to their daily lives when they go back to their office job or sit behind a desk and it all kind of works hand in hand together.
I'm excited. You know, it's been a while since I've been in New York, so it's good that, you know, I'm around here. You know,